McGinty, my very close friend, and these works are expressing his passion for life, for light, for color. He was a collector of minerals and he was a collector of everything that sparkles. The way he would do his works is he'd have a piece of material that to him was just exuberantly gorgeous, and then he'd build and build and build, and as he built he would just toe the line of chaos, and as it got closer and closer he'd spend a lot of time just looking and looking until he could just no longer add anything more. So you can see this is Sea Star, Red Flames, Whirlwind, Red Typhoon, and Beneath the Makeup. Thank you.
Laura Westby, and these are my paintings. The paintings are based on a subject matter called the gravity of dark matter. This one is called Sky Fugue. It's one of the series. And this painting is called Passage, Ramapo Passage. It is not part of the gravity of dark matter, though. The paintings are based on landscape and the energy of light. So the show ends on November 26th, so please come down to see the show.